Okay, about the impact of the curriculum, of the program, let me say it is life transforming for me. Look, I have more than 24 years of work ex under my belt, and even when I was in the process of deciding to opt for LLPC, I was not sure whether it is going to be a value add, but I think it has been phenomenal. It has been tremendously great for me, both from the perspective of an experience of learning, renewing the knowledge, going back to school, and all the fun quotient. Peer group. Wow, I'm humbled. I'm actually humbled to be in such wonderful company. It has been great. I think I've yet to meet a cohort, a group of people who are so intelligent, knowledgeable. They know the subject, they are domain matter experts, and there are people who have been into general management with a huge amount of experience. I cannot fathom a situation where there is a cohort being created which is so diverse in experience and depth and breadth of the experience. Application in workplace, I believe there are many. I would start with sharing, I'm kind of a geek on Excel spreadsheets, and I thought I knew anything about the Visual Basic for applications, the programming stuff, the macros in Excel. But let me tell you, it has been a great experience to learn about new tools like Crystal Ball, Tree Plan, phenomenal force multipliers. And we all will agree and appreciate that for a manager's life today, spreadsheets are the daily stuff. Coaching. Okay, about coaching, I was kind of skeptical when I started off. I've never done this kind of stuff earlier, so I was not very clear as to what is going to come to me and where is, if at all, there's going to be a value add to this. But I would say I finished the coaching sessions, around 5 of them, and they have been wonderful. At the end of the coaching, I think I've been able to now freeze a positioning statement for myself, and I've been able to freeze a short-term and a long-term goal, both in terms of verbiage and in terms of the content and the whole look and feel about the positioning statement as well as the short and the long-term goals. Faculty, okay, I think I'm too underqualified to comment. It's just about world class. It's world class. In fact, it'll be nice if I tell you something that I did a similar program exactly on the same line from one of the top B schools in India around 6 years ago. Let's not name that B school, but I can measure the difference, and it's not only in terms of the depth of knowledge, but the research is very latest. Case studies are absolutely latest, and the touch that they create personally. And the other aspect also is the kind of humanness that faculty displays. You see, for an Indian, it is very touching, actually, that if the faculty is willing to partner with you, and if you hear words like, they are learning from us, it's kind of wow.